do you use the Harada method for company meetings?
Not necessarily so. So the main purpose of using Harada method is not necessarily to meet the goal, meet the company goal. But more importantly for us is to develop our employees.